Bodiroga. Thing is that Allegri, on him, he was incredible player, smart, not so quick, not so fast, not so explosive, but he could play like one, two, three, even sometimes four position. I met him personally, let's say a few times, but of course I was watching him because when I was younger, that was really gold age for Yugoslavian basketball when they won all kinds of medals from Olympic, World, European with him and other famous players from that age. You cannot copy, everybody should have their own mark or move. So I was just watching him and trying to bring something on the court. He's really like my idol all my life.